Difference between where let and const keyword in JavaScript. Before ES6, where keyword was used for variable declaration. It has a drawback. We can override variable declaration without an error. For example, I have declared my name as Merlin and I redeclare it as Thomas. It will display Thomas without any error. To resolve this issue, in ES6, two new keywords were introduced, let and const. Let can be updated but not redeclared. For example, my name is Merlin and I redeclare it as Thomas, it will throw a syntax error. Const keyword. Const are read-only, which means once a variable is assigned with const, it cannot be updated or redeclared. For example, I have declared my name as Merlin, I cannot update or redeclare it later. Scope. When we declare a variable with where keyword, it is declared globally or locally if declared inside a function. Let is block scoped and const is block scoped, which means when we declare a variable with let or const keyword inside a block statement expression, its scope is limited to that block statement or expression. And an interesting fact, const are still mutable, which means object assigned to a variable using const only prevents reassignment of the variable identifier. For example, I have declared a variable for an array my marks and at index 1 I redeclare it as 82. It will be return the value with 82 at index 1. To prevent object mutation, JavaScript provides a function called Object.freeze. Once the object is frozen, you can no longer add, update or delete property from it. Any attempt at changing the object will be rejected without an error. Thank you.